Hello everyone, this is part 4 of C programming language series. These contents cover in this video operators and expressions and types of operators. So the types of operators cover in this video in details. Operators and expressions. C language supports a rich set of built-in operators. Built-in means these operators already defined in C language. An operator is a symbol that tells the compiler to perform a certain mathematical or logical manipulations. Operators are used in programs to manipulate data and variables. C operators classified into a number of categories. Types of operators. These are types of operators: arithmetic operators, relational operators, logical operators, assignment operators, increment and decrement operators, conditional operators, bitwise operators, special operators. Arithmetic operators. So these are the arithmetic operators. This is the addition or plus operators, or we can say the unary plus. Here, add two operands. Operand means two variables, means A or B. For example, A and B. So suppose we store one value in A and second value in B. So we add two values. So this operator works to plus the two values of the two operands. Okay, this is subtraction or unary minus. Subtract second operands from first. So this subtract the values of second operand from the first. This is multiplication. Multiplication multiply two operands. This operator is a division, means divide numerator by denominator. So suppose the 20 value divided by 5. So the 20 is a numerator and 5 is a denominator. And here is the modulo division. So here, suppose the in division we get some remainder. So here is the remainder of division. Relational operator. Relational operator used to compare two values. Okay. So here is less than, this is the is less than operator. Here check operand on the left is smaller than right operand. Okay, is less than or equal to, check if operand on left is smaller than or equal to right operand. It is greater than, check if operand on the left is greater than operand on the right. Is greater than or equal to, check left operand is greater than or equal to right operand. Is equal to, check if two operand are equal. Is not equal to, check if two operand are not equal. Logical operators. So the three operators comes under the logical operators. This is logical AND, this is logical OR, and this is logical AND, NOT. So the description of logical AND is A AND B is false. It means the logical AND used in two conditions, both condition must be true. So the condition of logical AND will be true, otherwise it is false. And here is the logical A and B is true, and logical NOT is a false, always false. Assignment operators. Here it is equal to, assign value from right side operand to left side operand. This is the example. So here the right side operand value will assign to the left side operand. Okay, suppose in B store two value. So टू वैल्यू विल स्टोर इन ए, तो इन ए बिकम टू, ओके। प्लस इक्वल टू, एड राइट साइड ऑपरेंड टू द लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड एंड असाइन द रिजल्ट टू लेफ्ट। हियर ए प्लस इक्वल टू बी इज द सेम एज ए इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी। हियर इज द ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू इज द सेम फॉर्म इज द ए इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी। हियर माइनस इक्वल टू सब्ट्रैक्ट राइट ऑपरेंड फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड एंड असाइन द रिजल्ट टू द लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड। हियर ए माइनस बी इज द सेम एज ए इक्वल टू ए माइनस बी, ओके। सो द ए माइनस बी रिजल्ट विल स्टोर इन ए। मल्टीप्लीकेशन इक्वल टू मल्टीप्लाई लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड विल द राइट ऑपरेंड एंड असाइन द रिजल्ट टू द लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड। हियर ए मल्टीप्लाई इक्वल टू बी इज सेम एज ए इक्वल टू ए मल्टीप्लीकेशन बी। हेयर डिवीजन इक्वल टू डिवाइड लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड विद द राइट ऑपरेंड एंड असाइन द रिजल्ट टू लेफ्ट ऑपरेंड। हेयर ए डिवाइड बाय इक्वल टू बी इज सेम एज ए इक्वल टू ए डिवाइड बाय बी। हेयर द ए डिवाइड बाय बी रिजल्ट विल स्टोर इन ए इन लेफ्ट साइड। सो हेयर द रिमाइंडर इक्वल टू और मॉड्यूलर इक्वल टू calculate modulus using two operands and assign the result to left operand. Here a modulus equal to b. Here is the same form of this is a e equal to a modulus b. Increment and decrement operator. So the plus plus sign indicate increment and increase integer value by 1, and minus minus operator is a decrease integer value by 1. So these two operators generally used in for loop. Conditional operator. So this is a special type of operator. Now this is the syntax of conditional operator. First of all, we discuss about a conditional operator also known as ternary operator pair. So this is the form which used in conditional operator. Here is the question mark and here is the colon, okay. So the question mark in the syntax represents the if part. So the question mark represents the if part. Suppose here is the expression given. Suppose the expression given if this condition is true, so this expression 2 will be executed. If this expression is false, so the expression 3 will be executed. Okay. So the expression 1 is generally returned either true or false. So the expression 1 generally return true or false, based on which is decided whether expression 2 will be executed or expression 3. If expression 1 return true, then the expression on the left side of colon, will be executed. Expression 2 is executed. Okay. If expression 1 return false, then the expression on the right side of colon means expression 3 is executed. Okay, so this is a simple example. E equal to 10, B equal to 15. So here, simple compare 10 greater than 15. So this condition is false because 10 not greater than 15. So this condition is false. So the B statement will be executed. Okay. The B result is stored in the C. So this is ternary operator, or we can also say as conditional operator. Bitwise operators. Bitwise operators used for manipulation of data at bit level. These operators are used for testing the bits or shifting of bits from right to left. Bitwise operators are not applied to float or double. So here bitwise operator are not applied to float or double. So float or double are data types. So the bitwise not applied on float or double data types. Okay. So here these are the operators and bitwise AND, bitwise OR, bitwise exclusive OR. This is the left shift operator and this is the right shift operator. Special operators. Special operators such as comma operator, size of operator, pointer operator and member selection operator. So here these are the size operator, size of. Return the size of an variable. So here is the example, size of x. Suppose x, here is the size of x, return the size of variable x. So here the x variable size will be returned. Return the address of an variable. So we use this is the in scanf function or somewhere. It is return the address. Suppose we use this operator with the operand. Suppose ampersand a, ampersand b, etc. Here this is the operand, hai na? Okay. So we use ampersand x. Return address of the variable x. Okay. This is the pointer. Pointer to a variable. Here we use pointer with the variable. Will be pointer to a variable x. So this is the program to use different operations, means arithmetic operation. So here we describe, here this is the void main function. Here we use we declare these variables, means a integer type variables, a, b, add, subtract, multiply, and we use float type one variable divide. Here we print a simple message, enter two integer values. So less n represent to print for next line. So here we enter two values. Percent d means percent d accept integer type value. So here this is the form or format of a scanner. So we enter two values. We enter two values. So one value will store in A and the second value will store in B. So we use 2% D. So we store two values. If we use three values, we will scan three values. So we should use one more percent D. Okay. Add equal to a plus b. So here we store two values, suppose 20 and 10. So the 20 will store in a and 10 will store b. So the 20 plus 10 and the 30 result will store in add in this variable. Okay. And subtract, suppose the 20 and 10 will minus and the result will store in subtract. And multiply, the result of a into b is stored in the multiply variable, and the divide, the a divided by b result is stored in the divide variable. Okay, so all these variables, the all result will print here. Select new, print the result from new line in the output screen. So addition of the number. So this message will print addition of the number equal to percent d means the value will print of the addition. So here the add is the and the result. So the result is stored in add. So we use the add variable. The value of the add will print here. So addition of the number equal to something which calculate in the after the addition. Okay. And in next, subtraction of numbers. Here this subtraction will be printed in this स्टेटमेंट एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ नंबर विल बी प्रिंटेड बाय दिस स्टेटमेंट एंड प्रिंट एफ डिवीजन ऑफ नंबर विल बी प्रिंट बाय दिस स्टेटमेंट. So any query related to this video, you can write comment or query in the comment box and